Hi friends, welcome to my channel. So I've got my Glam Eco box and this was delivered a few days back. I'm really sorry because I'm posting this very late and I was traveling. So here it is finally, and a quick update on Glam Eco that the price is no more ₹200 and it has been changed to ₹249 plus tax for 1 month, and the more month subscription you take, the lesser the price gets. But apart from that, this still remains the cheapest subscription box in India, and also that their shipping has improvised and they ship within 5 to 7 days now. And one more thing I want to clarify is that we had submitted a personalized questionnaire, and last time everybody were getting the same products. So now the Glam Eco team have clarified, saying that they will be having, like, you know, set of, like, suppose example 10 products, and according to your style profile, out of those 10 products only you will be getting a personalized choice. So that's what has happened. So now let's quickly start and see what all products do I have. So the first product is this shampoo, and it is from IHT9. It is a natural hair loss therapy shampoo and it is all Ayurvedic. So this one I think is a sub branch of Last Naturals, and Last Naturals product we got it last time in our Glam Eco box itself. We got a foot cream. So this one is the shampoo, and yet another, the second product is IHT9, and this one is a conditioner. Then again, it has like, you know, lot of benefits that it is 100% vegetarian, natural active ingredients, then it is against animal testing, and it is GMP certified. So these two products, well, if you ask me, I had not mentioned about a shampoo and a conditioner in my style profile because I am really choosy when it comes to any kind of hair products. So I'm not sure how well these will work with my hair, but I'm gonna surely try it out and let you all know. So these are the first two products. So the third product which I have got is from Inveda, and this one is a body butter, and this one retails for ₹165 for 50 ml. This one is for all skin types and it contains almond, vanilla, etc. And the best part is it is free of paraben. I forgot to mention the price of these shampoo and conditioner. The shampoo retails for ₹65 and the conditioner retails for ₹55. So in the end, I have got this amazing body mist from Natural Bath and Body. So this is a full size product, and this one is in the fragrance of Sweet Ocean. If you remember, in my fab bag I had got a Beautiful Day, that was a green color body mist, and this one is a blue one. I'm in total love with this fragrance and I absolutely love both their fragrances. So I have already tried the Beautiful Day one, and the Sweet Ocean one is also very amazing. So this product retails for ₹325, but here on the packet it is written as it's a sample and it's not for sale. So I'm not sure how they have got this and everything. So guys, these were all the products which I got in my Glam Eco box, and it still remains the cheapest subscription box in India. So do let me know which one are your favorite products, and if you have ordered a Glam Eco box, then what all products did you get, and if you got the same body mist, did you like it? So that's it for this video. Please hit the like button, and if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, then please do subscribe. Bye bye friends, thank you for watching. Merriness.